just a blur.
There's no one in the league that has the acceleration that he has.
I'm always amazed.
He has very little arc on his shots.
Westbrook.
Banks at home and the foul. And Russell Westbrook strong to the glass.
Easily can be one of the top five teams in the league at the end of the season. Capella back outside. And Russell hits a three. Good hustle.
Picture me, new 3D denim, I'm city rolling. But did I mention this my own rolling? The fuck you mean, made nigga about my own rolling. But if them crackers pull me over, they gon' say I stole
money.
I went about to as trophy. My father left my system hold to them, I feel like owed it. But let's not be heroic, cause everybody wrote. They don't want us tow guns, but they let the fucking killers tow it. Russell, take a ride and them people beat up, Colt 45 to grip his ass, bought the from casino. Got juveniles on the block, dirty stick hanging out the guard.
Plays it up and under.
And that's exactly the kind of shot that the Rockets needed in that situation.
Daniel House passed up the three.
Sucked all the pain up. Let's fuck the game with it. Niggas on the block, pushing that rock. You got your chains up. They bought your name. We was rolling with they block, and when they sick, this shit is never beat. I can't say I'm fucking with all this. Baptism could have saved us. Never broke into the grave. Excuse ourselves, knock on the table. I make a pocket by the pain. I can't say I'm fucking with all this evolving. These niggas ain't right and they ballin'. I don't give a fuck, no. I call a whole time on my baba. Like, load up and come and rob all them.
Numbers on 50% from the corner for PJ.
You know, the interesting thing I watched was practice from the light. And before you can't turn it over. Not a good sign. Up goes the three.
Got juveniles on the block.
Start walking by ex-Rockets assistant interim head coach J.B. Bickerstaff. Down here in Cleveland.